So SGP32, like all remote SIM provisioning, is both an action that's performed on a device and something that might need to be done over the lifetime of the device. If devices are installed for a long period of time, the world changes around them. And therefore, remote SIM provisioning is not really a one-off action. It's a managed service that needs to be adaptive to the requirements of the device over its entire lifetime.